Hey everyone, welcome back. Today I surprised the family with a new Ninja Creamy. Just came out a week or two ago. They're kind of difficult to get, but I obtained one and it showed up today, and the family was very excited about it. So let's go ahead and let's get to unboxing it. They still don't really know what it does. Right on the front. Okay, so on the inside, we have some instructions. Wow. Okay, so first off, the unit comes with 3 pint-sized containers. These containers are what you're going to prep your product in that we're going to make into slushies, ice cream, stuff like that. You're going to fill the container up into the line and you put it in the freezer overnight for 24 hours. And then when you're done, 24 hours later, you pop it in the machine and you make your deliciousness, whatever it is.
Estos contenedores tienen que llenar hasta la línea cuando ya hagan el juguito de lo que vayan a hacer. Esta máquina hace helados y vamos a probarlo por primera vez cómo hace. Helados de smoothie y cosas así. Cosas congeladas. Primera vez que abrimos, así que no sabemos cómo usar perfectamente, pero ahí vamos a experimentar.
This guy here, just go straight off the front, the lid, and jacks. That would be your blade.
Ah, oh,
no, it's not.
Aquí adentro viene la cuchilla, así que hay que abrir con mucho cuidado de que no se quede.
So the lid contains a latch and a lever. So you hold the lever down, place the blade in, and then you release it. It should stop halfway.
Esto hay que tenerle abajo para meter las cuchillas. Y de ahí suelta. Okay. Para que se
haga. Container. Drop straight in.
Is that what this is?
Yes.
Oh.
So the frozen product is going to go in here. The lid goes over it. At the side, you turn it. Your cup goes on the machine and you rotate it.
Oh, le tienen que dar la vuelta y se alza hasta que suene click.
There's a button to release it. So this here is a tropical fruit juice. I have some pieces of peach. I have some pieces of apricot, right? Okay. So the first thing I'm gonna do is I am going to use this off. Right?
The color looks like
a tomato. Okay, so what I'm doing is I'm actually just filling the container up to the level that it normally would sit at. Normally you don't have to do this, but I'm gonna do it because I prep things. I had the container. I just put it in a cup.
What do you mean?
Normally, you freeze it straight in the container itself. With the lid.
But where do you mean?
This is just fruit juice.
Whatever.
that.
Cualquier jugo congelado.
Este
hicimos nosotros en la licuadora ayer.
The lid. Yeah, there you go. Too easy. Yep. Now rotate it 90 degrees. Okay. Let's go ahead and turn it on. And press the sorbet button.
Sorbet es como helado, pero sin leche. Light ice cream. No sé qué diferencia tiene de ice cream con ice cream. Smoothie, gelato y milkshake.
And there's a button for mixing.
Mixing es cuando ponen M&M's o nueces o chocolate o cereal. O sea, cosas sólidas.
And there's also a respin button, so in case it's not quite the consistency you're looking for, you hit respin and it
does it. Respin hace lo mismo dos veces.
So what happens is the blade spins and it slowly lowers through the mixture.
Status LEDs at the top that show you where it's at in the process. So right now we're 25% done, almost 50% done. It is a little bit loud on sorbet because it's spinning faster than some of the other settings. That's because it's going to make this nice and creamy.
Mind you, this was a block of ice moments ago. The consistency is that of ice cream, it looks like. So the cool thing about this device is the only thing that you have to clean is the blade. So this guy right here, all I gotta do is go and rinse it off and I am good to go. I don't have to rinse out the whole entire machine like I would a blender.
Solo hay que lavar los cuchillitos. No tienes que lavar nada de eso porque nada se sale.
Ready? Hey, Seth! Then put this one in the freezer. I will go ahead and rinse this guy off. Thank you. So, we've got our mixture all set. Now, the only key is you have to freeze them for 24 hours on a flat surface. So you can't have them at an angle. They gotta be at a flat surface.
Hay que congelarles por 24 horas en una superficie plana porque tiene que estar recto la parte de arriba.
All right. And we're going to freeze them overnight and see how it comes out tomorrow.
Continuará. Ya se congelaron los
jugos de ayer. All right, guys. It's 24 hours later. We've got our concoctions. They are frozen solid. It is a solid block of ice. And we are going to go forth and we are going to make it into a sorbet. Spin this one. Oh my god. It's melon.
It's peachy like that.
Here, I'm gonna spin this one more time. I like it creamy. Melon and peach. Hey Eddie, you want some melon? Place it in. All right, guys, so that is our first video on the Ninja Creamy. It's an excellent little device. Exceeds my expectations. It's quick. I guess we're gonna have to find out what we can do with this machine later. Thanks for watching, guys.